This is an editorial from KCRA3 and My58's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
For more than three decades, Mark Finan has dedicated himself to providing the most accurate and trusted forecast in our area. This is not an easy job. When our signal reaches as far east as the Sierra Nevada, as far west as the Bay Area, as far north as Mount Shasta, and south to the agricultural heart of the Central Valley, this means one storm might cause flooding in the valley and 15 feet of snow in the Sierra. Throughout his career, he has unlocked and passed down the best ways to cover our area's weather and has led our weather team with his accuracy, integrity, and commitment of service. His priority has always been the people and the impact weather has on your life. It was clear to Mark on his first day at KCRA that he had some big shoes to fill. He didn't become chief overnight. He had to learn the ins and outs of the KCRA newsroom and took to the day-by-day work of earning your trust. Great legacies are built on great foundations. Over the years, he not only learned from his predecessors, but has given his time and knowledge to the next generation to build on the legacy of excellence KCRA3 is known for. And we're filled with gratitude for his leadership. Mark, we will miss you and wish you only sunny skies in your well-deserved retirement. And while we may have lost a beloved team member, we're pretty sure we just gained another very loyal viewer.